What's up, guys, and welcome to JCAP Plays. This is the very first of my Let's Play series. I'm very excited because today I'm going to be playing Gears 5. Man, let me just say I'm a huge fan of the series ever since the original Gears of War back in 2006 on the Xbox 360. So yeah, it's five games now, two were spin-offs, I guess, so probably a total of seven games, and I'm just very excited. So Gears of War 5. Let's do this. I like all the snow and the ice already. Looks good. Beautiful, beautiful artwork. The lighting too is great. I'm so excited. Yeah, I've been a big fan of this series ever since I had an Xbox 360. Okay. Yeah, that's usually pretty good. Shadows, brightness calibration. Yeah. Ooh. Let's expand this. There you go. Yeah, see, I've always been good with the default control scheme. I've never had any kind of preferences, really. Yes, we always want gore. Mature content, yeah, we want that too. Subtitles, yeah, sure. Okay, let's do this. Yee, I'm so excited. Oh wow, this is really nice too. I wonder if this is one of the new cities that they made ever since the end of Gears of War 4. Yeah, that was a really good game too. I believe it's a new team now that took over. Can't remember the name of the new team. Ever since Gears of War 3, I believe. So if anybody knows, please let me know down in the comment section what the new team is. I'm guessing it's the Coalition, which was right in the beginning of the intro. Welcome to Boot Camp. Thank you for playing. Before you experience the campaign, compete in versus, outlast the swarm and horde, or outrun them and escape. Let's go through the basics and show you some of the latest gameplay updates available in Gears 5. Enjoy. Oh, I will.
Lieutenant Delmont Walker, reporting for duty.
Hello?
How long is it going to stay dark in here?
Wait, dark? Where are you?
Where you told me to go.
Okay, miscommunication. Dave, uncloak. All right, can you at least see Dave?
Yes, I see Dave. What's up, Dave? Look preference. Your look controls have been set as push upwards to look up. Press options anytime to change in the options menu. Okay.
Yeah, I see Dave.
All right. Working on getting that module powered up.
Did you just hurry?
I honestly thought that was Jack.
Iris, open the doors.
Certainly, Damon.
Damon Baird. Legend in the series.
Hey, we had to get light in that box somehow, didn't we? Hang on, we'll set you down.
I still can't believe he's bald now.
Tell me again why you got me out of my perfectly good bed for this.
Alright. I want to upgrade our security pods for combat against the swarm. Everything you do, the sensors on your armor will record.
Man, you think your bot's gonna be able to compile my moves?
Yeah, I do, actually.
Beautiful game. Very beautiful
nice
game.
Thanks.
I love the lighting, the texture, the artwork. Alrighty.
Good. Now keep up with them.
Oop.
Man, I could be having brunch right now.
Your waffles will be there when we're done, kid.
Oh, there's Dave. I'm like, where the hell am I going? I think I got the movement down enough. Clearly I was taking cover way too much already.
Data's looking good. Dave, proceed.
And I guess my character that I'm playing now is named Del.
He's
probably a friend of JD.
Okay. Oh look, I see Dave.
Now hit the keypad.
It's all too familiar, really.
Pew pew pew.
Our DB's got to learn that enemies can still hit him in cover from an angle.
Yeah.
In the cover, break Dave's line of sight so they can learn how to move like a real gear.
All right, I'm down.
Dave, bring up your targeting laser.
Okay.
Oh, you can't find me.
All too familiar, really.
How you feeling, kid?
You know, limber enough.
Iris, activate the sprinting trench.
Certainly, Damon.
Sprinting trench, what is that? Okay.
No.
Race
Dave back to the start. Iris,
3, 2, 1, go.
Yeah, beat him.
Too slow, Dave.
All right, good job. Data's clean.
I honestly thought I lost that one.
Every time a DB sprints, it'll have your distinctive gait.
Lucky them. What's next?
Oh, here we go.
Finally.
Yeah, finally.
Ooh,
here comes a Lancer, baby.
Man, how could you not trust something with a chainsaw bayonet?
So true. Okay, on beginner difficulty, it says the target lock snaps and locks on the enemies when you aim at them. It's currently enabled, but if you want to turn it off now or later, pause the game. There's any other options, blah, 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 blah. All right. God, my aim is off.
How am I looking, Baird? Sexy, right?
Still got the auto reload down, though.
Now let's try using blind fire to destroy them while keeping yourself protected and covered.
Unit operational. AI assistance required.
Now that's a good day. Put that in your thing.
Perfect reload.
That's gotta be solid data there.
Not bad, not bad. But let's
want these nades.
Can you take a moving target?
Unit online. Position. How may I help you?
Oh my god, my aim is off. It's been so long. Oh, I missed the reload shit. Playing like a noob.
Good. Let's move on to explosives training, shall we?
Yes.
Grab some frag grenades from the rack.
You sure you want DBs tossing frags around?
Have you met the swarm? All right, now equip it. Iris,
yeah.
Bring in some volunteers for Lieutenant Walker to blow up.
Yes, dear. Damon.
Yes, dear. Eat it. Yeah. 2-for-1 special.
Great.
Ah, crap. Well, still got him. Oh man, it's been so long. Take it!
Grab more frags if you run out.
Yeah.
Terrific. This module's almost complete. You ready for a live fire exercise?
Does Marcus like tomatoes?
An emphatic. Some fresh ammo and frags, then get back into cover. These Shepherd DBs are using shock rounds. Take them out.
No problem.
Oh, I think I missed. And my aim is off.
Keep it coming, man. I got this.
Hostile contacts acquired.
Oh, way off.
Excellent work. Data looks good. Ready to move on?
Sure. Why not?
Great. Now for a quick exercise in field medicine. Iris, bring in the patient.
He is joining us now.
What's wrong with him? Looks fine to me.
Dave?
What a pleasant day we're having.
Help him up, Del. You know, for science.
Huh.
I got you.
Your assistance is most appreciated.
He's got the magic touch.
Now, word of warning. This next one's gonna sting a bit.
What are you talking about?
Dave?
Oh. Yeah, I think he is. Too much fun. Oh, come on.
Citizen, it appears you need aid.
Finally.
Hey, kid, do me a favor and scrap that custodial unit for me. Just use your Lancer's chainsaw.
Really? Damn, man, that's cold.
All right. Come on! So good every time. So satisfying.
Thanks, kid. Don't worry, I'll make sure he gets recycled. Head over to Dave when you're ready to continue.
Well, might as well. Launch is over anyway.
That's the spirit. Iris, initiate the next training module.
Preparing now, Damon.
Grab a Nasher shotgun off the rack.
Ooh. Yeah.
Come on.
Clear out those shepherds. Need as much close quarters data as I can get.
Watch me work, baby.
That Nasher's made for close range combat, kid. So feel free to get in their faces.
Lieutenant Delmont Walker, you are.
Yes!
Citizen, prepare.
Boom!
Concern for citizens.
Hey, you like that? I know I do.
Good to see you, citizen.
And. Done!
Good work. Oh, and Iris, we're gonna need cleanup in Module 7. Anyway,
love extra ammo.
Hand
to hand.
Oh,
here we go.
You ain't got to get ready.
Yeah. Follow Dave.
To be honest, the game feels a little slower than I remember. From Gears of War 3, it moved, like your character moved much faster, and reloading seemed much quicker as well. So. I don't know, maybe I'm just in the training right now and it's kind of slower.
Follow Dave, please.
But I prefer it with the faster and smoother transitions.
Welcome.
Where are we going?
Hand-to-hand combat module. First up,
Ooh, I get a knife now.
Seems a little unfair, but okay.
Unit operation.
While it's down, let's grab some finishing move data.
Yeah, curb stomp. Oh, baseball swing with a shotgun. I love it. Negan style, baby. Negan style. What? That is sick.
Almost feel sorry for him.
Hey, with learning comes sacrifice. Same drill. Get into cover opposite the shepherd, but this time mantle into them. Line it up, mantle over, knock it back. And insert knife.
Yo. These are some sick finishing moves.
Get into cover. He's coming for you. Counter him.
Here you.
Excellent. Now put him down.
Yeah, buddy. Take it.
There, this is mechanical slaughter, man.
Oh, really? Well, what do you say we grab some data from a fair fight?
Come on, man. This is me we're talking about. You don't have enough robots to make this a fair fight.
Oh, yeah?
Huh.
We'll see. Gear up and we'll get started.
Ooh, a shock grenade. Retro Lancer. Nice. Ooh, what's an Enforcer? Don't dare tease me with a long shot. Oh, my God. I don't know what I want. Ooh, what's a Talon? I don't know. Oh man, how much ammo does this have? Oh, 16 bullets. Okay. Yes, it's been so long. An Enforcer. Oh yeah. Okay, that's a DB's gun. But what's a Talon? Okay. Semi-automatic, handheld, nice. I know shock grenades are, like the electric grenades, mostly for the DBs. Yeah, but I always prefer a frag, right? It's always better. More powerful, more damage. Lego! The hell? I went up, then I went down. Ooh.
Combat Simulation 12 will provide a gear as skilled as Lieutenant Walker with minimal challenge.
Iris, I knew I loved you.
Okay, Simulation 13. Higher challenge, better results. Worst case, Del's in the hospital for like a week or two.
Wait, hospital what now?
Oh, you'll see. Just get to Dave and we'll get started.
Oh, nice.
Hi, teammates.
Greetings, Lieutenant.
Iris, bring in their opponents. The incoming enemy units won't be holding back, so get me data I can work with.
Here we go.
Team Dell all the way.
5-on-5, baby. See if I can get a headshot off. Oh, crap. Way off. Jesus, I'm off. It's been so long. Yeah, I got one. Pop your head up. Yeah, got another one. Ah, come on. Come on. I might as well switch to the shoddy now. Execute. What's going on here? Oh, there it is.
Hostile target spotted. Unit requires assistance. Reload initiated.
Boom. Headshot. Oh, I forgot they blew up.
Hope you got what you needed. I'm gonna go eat.
I will begin analyzing the data shortly.
Iris, what would I do without you?
I shudder to think, Damon.
Okay, I like this. Oh, got my first achievement. My body is ready. Completed boot camp. Congratulations, hopefully Bear got all the data he needs to turn his DBs into a swarm-fighting robot army. Now that you've covered the basics, you're ready to start Gears 5, Tour of Duty, in any of the 5 different ways to play. Oh, and of course, you can always come back here if you need a refresher. Have fun. I will. Let's get this campaign going. Yeah, I really like the ice theme now. The gear with the skull was always in red, like red and gray. Now it's blue, so. Pretty sure I know what the theme's gonna be for this one. Okay. So we got campaign, versus, escape, which is the new one. Horde, always my favorite. Classic horde mode. Boot camp we just did, some extras. Okay. Oh, wow. There's a recap video. That's awesome. Yeah, let's watch that first. State of the Universe. Okay. Yeah, let's check these out, guys. I need a refresher anyways. And I'm sure you do too. So previously on Gears of War 4.
Previously on Gears.
We used to protect Cox settlements. Now we're about to raid one.
Outsiders do.
Lieutenant, you've been busy.
Look, our village hasn't had power in weeks. We need this fabricator.
I don't care about the goddamn fabricator. You're taking my people. What happened?
The short version, the cog is on his way.
You promised me you could steal that fabricator without provoking Jin.
This has nothing to do with the fabricator.
Then what did you do?
Jin accused us of taking her people.
Yeah, whatever that means.
Get the fabricator to the power station and install the inverter.
You realize Jin's coming back, right? We need to leave, now. Mom!
Hey, listen. You need to hide, and then you need to run.
Oh, it's gotta hurt. Oh, that's right, she was taken.
Look, you know as well as I do that he can help.
Our village was attacked.
And my mother was taken.
Taken? Dad, you should look at this.
Oh, how did I forget Del? Yeah, he was in the last game. Jesus, it's been a while. It's been 3 years.
I thought you said you weren't running from a car.
Yeah, that wasn't completely accurate.
We need to get through that fort to the abandoned Osborne mine.
Marcus Phoenix, baby. Yes.
God dumped a few thousand locust bodies in there after the war. If your swarm's related to the grubs, we'll find out there.
Oh yeah, he was taken too.
We're taking people and using them.
And what if we can't get him back?
Then I guess we're all alone out here.
Big boy. Berserker!
Definitely found where they're coming from.
And where those snatchers are going.
My dad's alive and he's down there.
Yeah.
Your mother.
They evolved. evolved or something, yeah.
That she's not being treated like the others. Not potted.
I'm released. I'll die. It's okay.
She wanted you to have that.
It was my grandmother's.
Oh, that's right.
Oh. I never knew her.
That's right. Myra is her grandmother. Yeah. She was the queen of the locusts. Okay, so the state of the universe now. Oh, just a promo video,
on
really.
On planet Sarah, things were not always peaceful. For year after bloody year, human settlers fought each other in the Pendulum Wars, a brutal struggle for control over a new energy source called emulsion. After 8 decades of conflict, a coalition of ordered governments emerged triumphant. However, victory by the Khan.
Man, look at the graphics from 2006.
Just 6 short weeks.
Come a long way.
The end of the Pendulum Wars. Locust! The vicious locust horde erupted from underground caverns, slaughtering everyone in its path.
Locust troops have breached the courtyard.
We're on it.
What became known as Emergence Day was the start of a new conflict, one for which the human race was in no way prepared.
Imagine that.
Serving as a gear in the Cog Army, Sergeant Marcus Phoenix became a fixture on the front lines of the Locust War and a legend to other gears.
Well, that's one thing we agree on.
For 10 years, Phoenix fought in battle after battle. His stature only grew when he was imprisoned for disobeying orders after a futile attempt to save his father, Professor Adam Phoenix.
I've come to get you out of here.
I've got to save my research.
4 years later, a desperate Cog put Marcus back on the front lines.
Welcome back to the Army, soldier.
Humankind was losing ground every day.
They're flanking!
Only one stronghold remained, the capital city of Jacinto. Then, on a mission into the heart of Locust territory, Phoenix made a shocking discovery. The Locust Horde was actually fighting a two-front war. Exposure to the emulsion energy source had transformed ranks of the Horde into a new threat, the Lambent. These monstrosities had been attacking the Locust for years, and so it became clear. Emergence Day was not an invasion. It was the Locust's attempt to escape an even more deadly foe.
They're desperate. All this time, we never realized that.
Realizing humanity would never be able to defeat both the Locust and the Lambent by conventional means,
I'm sorry.
Phoenix proposed a radical solution.
We need to sink Jacinto before the Locusts leave, not after.
By sacrificing the last remaining human city, oceans would flood the underground caverns of Sarah, wiping out the Locust civilization. 2 years later, human, Locust, and Lambent survivors alike battled for resources on the surface.
So much for diplomacy.
Marcus was sent on a new mission after a mysterious message revealed his father was alive and in desperate need of help.
Adam Phoenix.
Fighting across the shattered ruins of Sarah, Marcus eventually reunited with Adam Phoenix.
Marcus.
Lambency, Adam Phoenix revealed, was caused by the emulsion energy source.
It's not a fuel, Marcus. It's a living organism.
And so Adam Phoenix had developed the ultimate weapon, a countermeasure that would eradicate emulsion and the Lambent threat, and in the process, end the Locust once and for all.
There's too many! Hold them off! Just hold them off!
In a brutal final confrontation, Marcus Phoenix fended off the vicious Locust Queen as his father readied humanity's last chance at survival. The plan succeeded, father and son triumphant, simultaneously wiping out all emulsion, Lambent, and Locust everywhere on Sarah. But this time, there was a terrible price to pay. Adam Phoenix had used emulsion on his own cells to study their devastating effects. And soon, father and son were torn apart for a second and final time.
That was so sad.
Alone in mourning, as the world celebrated the end of the Locust War, Marcus Phoenix saw little hope for the future.
I forgot what his hair looked like.
And nowhere left to go. But after some time, Marcus started a new life with fellow soldier Anya Stroud. Eventually, they had a son, James Dominic Phoenix, better known to his friends and squadmates as JD. As the decades passed, the coalition of ordered governments reformed itself. Human civilization began to rebuild, and the Locust War became a distant memory. Now, 25 years later, J.D. Phoenix has become a warrior in his own right and has uncovered a new threat, a mysterious race called the Swarm.
J.D.?
J.D. doesn't know what these creatures want or where they came from, but he knows he won't be able to face them alone.
Dad!
Once again, war has come to Sarah. Once again, a phoenix will rise to fight it.
Yeah, he will. That's right. Never fight alone. Okay. Let's do this. I am pumped. Campaign time. Okay. Nice. I guess you can play online too, right? Oh, right. It's up to 3 people online. Yeah. Nice, nice. It's always good to know you can play it online with friends. Oh, no way. Locally, too. That's cool. Ooh, insane experience. We'll just go intermediate for now. Okay. Act 1, shot in the dark. While aiming at certain objects, you can press X to have Dave interact with them. Okay. So I guess Dave replaced Jack. Because Jack was the original robot companion. You can melee combo an enemy by pressing holding B again during the second hit. Okay. See, I thought you just tapped B until they dropped.
Previously on Gears.
Oh, I gotta watch this video again.
We used to protect Cog settlements. Now we're about to raid one.
Raiding is what outsiders do.
Lieutenant, you've been busy.
Look, our village hasn't had power in weeks. We need this fabricator.
I don't care about the goddamn fabricator. You're taking my people.
What happened?
The short version, the Cog is on his way.
You promised me you could steal that fabricator without provoking Jin.
This has nothing to do with a fabricator.
Then what did you do?
Jin accused us of taking her people.
Yeah, whatever that means.
Get the fabricator to the power station and install the inverter.
You realize Jin's coming back, right? We need to leave now. Mom!
Hey, listen. You need to hide, and then you need to run.
Taken. Where's Liam Neeson when you need him?
You know as well as I do that he can help.
Our village was attacked.
And my mother was taken.
Taken? Dad, you should look at this. Shit.
Guys?
Thought you said you weren't running from the car.
Yeah, that wasn't completely accurate.
We need to get through that fort to the abandoned Osborne mine on the other side. Thousand locust bodies in there after the war. If your swarm's related to the grubs, we'll find out there.
My dad's alive, and he's down there.
gotta be nasty.
In that pod. I was in their network. This whole goddamn hive. It's all connected. The locust never died, James. Kate, your mother, she's alive.
Where is she?
And she's not being treated like the others. Not potted.
I'm released. I'll die. It's okay.
She wanted you to have that.
It was my grandmother's. I never knew her.
Yeah, the team's the coalition now. See, I wonder if all the snow and kind of like desolation is a cause from the fourth game. I don't remember anything that could have caused that. They might just be up in the mountains for some reason. Okay, what's this? Seems to be the transition of their cells. They harden like crystals, like rock.
Nightmare scenes be like, whoa. Okay.
Kate is not ready for this. She can barely keep her eyes open.
Don't worry about her. She'll be ready.
It's very beautiful.
Okay, we're almost at Bear's coordinates.
The graphics are becoming way too realistic nowadays.
When's the last time you slept?
Last night. Got a good 8 or 9 minutes.
I thought she was gonna say hours.
Does it get better?
It gets tolerable.
Pardon me.
All right, let's see what we got.
Sam's back, that's cool.
Hey, Dave, coming? All right, Control, we're going in.
Control? Regs are regs, Bear. I mean, Control.
And we're already breaking enough of them as it is.
What Jin doesn't know won't hurt her.
This is my call, all right? If the First Minister doesn't like it, she can yell at me. Which she almost certainly will.
Tell us where to go, Control.
I'll do my best, but remember, no one's been in that facility for like 25 years.
Yeah, that's pretty evident.
You're not there to buy a timeshare. You're there to launch an old Hammer of Dawn prototype.
And your intel Hammer says Dawn is still intact, right?
Yeah, as far as they can tell. Just get Dave to a functional control room. He'll handle the launch sequence.
I remember from these games, there's always collectibles. They're in the form of, like, dog tags, but they call them cog tags, so instead of the traditional dog tag, it's actually like a cog gear. I used to collect all of them back in the day and get all the achievements. I'm such a nerd, if you haven't already tell. Okay. It's like an abandoned facility, or maybe some kind of big fight went down here. Let's go down this way. Check it out.
Remember, it's a big locust burial site in this island. If we're hatched, we're gonna be waist deep in swarm.
This is one hell of a way to come back to Azura.
Yeah, but we get those satellites up, we can fry the swarm from orbit.
I'm gonna try to hop over, but I guess I can't. Nope.
You guys plan to launch a satellite from here? It seems a little half-baked.
Well, half-baked plans are kind of Baird's specialty.
How Baird even figured out they had a hammer satellite here?
My father? Before he died, he let Baird in on a few cog secrets. And this island, it has plenty of them.
Hey, over there. Could be useful.
Oh, yeah.
Stay, fetch.
I like this already. Thank you, Dave. Anything else? No. Nice. So they're trying to make Dave like your dog? I don't know if we're about to take offense to that.
Didn't expect there'd still be bodies.
Only a handful of us made it off Azura alive.
Oh, this was Azura. Okay. Kinda remember that? Not quite. Having a look around. This is what happens during a war, guys. A lot of destruction. A lot of things left behind.
Hey, Pulse! Gotta cut through.
Ooh, that's cool. Yeah.
Okay,
so
let's
satisfying
go.
Every time, so satisfying.
Stay back, we're coming down.
Guess who? Dave, send a pulse and let's see what we're dealing with. Ah, there they are.
Let's see if I can sneak up on these guys. Ooh, maybe chainsaws.
I'll take care of this one.
Okay, let's put him down.
Get into cover.
No, they're over here. Headshot. Man, my aim is so bad.
High ground. Let's go. Flank up.
Oh, nice. He's already
toss
dead.
A frag and more drones.
Eat it.
Only one left.
All right, that's all of them.
Baird, confirmed. Missouri burial site is active.
Shit. Okay, Condor's in the air. Let me know if you need reinforcements.
We get it handled for now. Delta out. Come on, we're gonna
see,
find
never
one
been
of
a,
assuming the swarm haven't ripped them all apart.
Hey,
never been a big Hammer Burst fan. Pretty powerful, they're good for headshots, but I don't know. Never liked them that much. Although with my aim, it'd probably make it easier for me. Ooh, there's frags right there. DB fetch or Dave fetch.
Dave fetch.
Nice. Thank you, Dave.
Silo.
Seem to be getting worse.
For the record, you don't seem okay.
I'll live.
It's too many active hives. Everywhere we go, another burial site's hatched.
All the more reason to get the hammer gone online.
Let's hope Jin sees it that way.
Guessing a fight is coming. Yeah, oh shit. What was that? Oh crap, I'm gonna die. Yep, I'm done. Damn. Get him, Dave. Get him. Yeah.
They're coming out of that nest.
Gotta get a crack in that thing.
Plug it.
Nest destroyed.
Not going anywhere, buddy. I like it.
All right, we got them all.
Wait a sec, guys. We're in a silo. Baird, we found one of the silos, but it's wrecked.
Well, there's two more. One of them's still operational.
Hope you're right. We ended the war once on this island. When we get this hammer satellite up, we can do it again.
That's the idea, old old pal. Control out.
Don't know why I did a whole lap back there.
So, straight's not an option. How much rocket base is even left?
Let's find out. You guys go right, Marcus and I'll go left. We'll find those silos.
Sounds good. Stay in contact.
You sure about this?
Two silos, two paths. You got a better idea?
Splitting up again, just like in the original. Ooh, retro lancer. Maybe next time.
Yo, Hatch, jump down.
This looks like some kind of an exhaust tunnel. But is it from a silo?
Only one way to find out.
Retro lancer, yeah. I guess that would be good here. See, the game's always good at giving you guns that you're gonna need for the upcoming area.
Looks like this sluice gate's our way out. Dave, can you get this open?
Man, you know what? If they want to turn this place into a hive, let them. It's an isolated island hundreds of miles from shore.
Uh-huh. Let's just make sure that happens after we leave.
Thank you, Dave.
See? Dave gets it. Okay, let's find that silent.
Ooh.
So much for a silo.
Wrong button.
Under here. Man, we got company.
James, we're above you.
I see you.
We can provide support from up here if things get hairy.
Tell us who to target.
Oh, cool.
Let's take out that drone first.
Got my target.
Firing.
Get that drone first. Let's take out that drone first. Aim at that drone.
Nice. Yeah, screw it, this is taking too long.
Okay, now, open fire! Focus fire on that drone!
Oh,
no, we got a match! Toss the frag! Close it up!
Let's chainsaw some fools. Headshot again, son. And again.
Oh,
few more up here. You two push ahead.
Copy that.
Alrighty.
Watch it, swarm. Oh shit, carrier. Bro, we can use those reinforcements right about now.
Condor's almost within range, Delta. Okay, kid, reinforcements incoming. I've got Guardians or DR1. What do you want?
Me out
here.
Come on, Del. Oh, I don't get it. Teammates. Current checkpoint.
Watch it, swarm! Send down Guardian!
You got it!
Hey, Control, that carrier's down. Thanks for the help. DBs, one of you secure the area. The other's with us. Let's go.
Acknowledged.
Another way to open it. Dave, check that pen.
I feel like it's going to be close quarters.
Whoa, Delta. What the hell did Dave do? Got a lot of strange data here. Top secret stuff.
As far as I know, he's opening a door.
He's doing a lot more than that.
Well, either way, the door's open. Thanks, Dave.
So, that data Dave just downloaded? There's a big hole at the highest security clearance.
How does this relate to our mission?
It doesn't, but now I need to know. I'm guessing whatever's missing was pulled from the network.
Well, who'd have the authority to do that?
Back then, only the facility commander. Find his office and poke around.
Okay. We'll go.
Okay, let's take a look around first.
Detecting inferior pod technology.
Oh, come on now. That's just me.
Dave reminds me a lot of R2-D2. Okay, nothing here. Thanks, DBs. What is this? Oh, I got the first cog tags. Nice. Fallen Azura gear. Anton Morrissey, Corporal. Jacinto.
Comments, concerns, please call or write to the Ministry of Settlements.
So this must have been the laboratory. Or the... not laboratory, sorry, the med bay. For the fellow cog soldiers. Skeletons in your closet, right? Everything's just desolate here. Oh, what's this? Wristwatch. Dell here, Chairman Prescott. We always heard this guy was a real prick. Yeah, he was. But by most accounts, he's one of the main reasons we're all still here to gripe about. Yep. At the Academy, they taught us how to make tough choices that dictate whether your friends and squad mates live or die. Well, our boy Prescott here used the Hammer of Dawn to burn down the entire planet, all to keep the Locusts at bay. When he died, that locusts were on the verge of rendering us extinct. Sorry, when he did that, the locusts were on the verge of rendering us extinct. Prescott bought us some time at the cost of millions of lives. Was it the right call? I'll say this, just because it's your choice doesn't give you the right to make it. Some choices are bigger than you, yeah. Absolutely they are. That's life, really. The Boltok pistol.
This will do.
Yes, buddy. It does have extreme power. Woo! I love this gun. Okay. Chairs. Man, so many dead bodies. I don't like the sound of that.
Something here.
A lot of ammo. Ooh. A lot of retro lancers. I still prefer the chainsaw though over the bayonet. Like the bayonet charge is pretty sweet. But I don't know, I've always been more of a lancer kind of guy.
Alright, let's find that office.
Damn it! Tiddy! We just lost our backup!
Shit!
dead dude.
Stay down.
And that's a headshot, son. Oh, the buzz kill, yeah. That gun is sick. Very physics based, though. Good at this gun. Oh god. Nope. Okay. I gotta work on that one. Is insane. Got him.
Yeah, there. Done. Now let's find that office.
What does a facility commander's office even look like?
I don't know. I think a big door, nameplate, maybe commander written on it.
That's a fair response.
I think this is it.
Oh, I can get the turret. Nice. It's a lot to lug around, though. Pretty sure, I can't jump over.
I'll put this to good use.
Certain barricades. Continuous fire on overheats weapon. So shutting down each of the three barrels. One after the other as it builds up. Cool it down. Yeah. Wow, I can actually run with this now. That's insane.
Not the commander's office.
This another collectible light mass missile strike authorization. Dell here. Looks like a record of top level strike orders light mass missile dated right around the time the pendulum war ended. But why were they firing at Vasgar? That wasn't a UIR state.
Commander's office is through here. This door is locked.
There we go.
Dave, try that vent. See where it goes. So, Baird once lost data, huh? What does it even look like?
Well, I mean, if it got pulled from the network, it probably got stored on some kind of external drive.
Love how much nice more one, helpful Dave is in this game. Like the robot. So helpful. I'm just lugging this thing around, waiting for a fight. Oh, there's another one. UIR Hammer of Dawn blueprints. Technical plans for construction of the Hammer of Dawn orbital beam weapon. In the past, this weapon decided the fate of both nations and species alike. Yeah, I love that gun. chairs. Well, okay. So we're gonna have to open up the safe here.
Good place for secret data. Dave, get this open.
Holy cow. That was quick.
Oh, finally.
Control, we found your missing data.
Appreciate it, Delta.
Hey, you know what we'd appreciate? Some backup.
Uh-oh. What? Where are you?
The silo. We found it. And they're all over us.
Oh, shit, we're on our way.
Let's go help out our team. Hang on, we're coming. Slowly but surely. Oh, what is this? A boom shot. Oh my god. I missed the boom shot. But I want to use this gun.
Shit, not this way.
That's alright. I'm looking for stuff.
Nope, dead end. So much.
Oh shit, they weren't kidding.
Man, we leave you guys alone for 5 minutes.
Yeah, it's goddamn hilarious. Just help us clear them out.
Fire in the hole.
Texas Chainsaw Massacre.
Alright, control room's clear.
Nice of you guys to show up.
Oh, no problem. Is the rocket attack?
It is, believe it or not.
Good. Then find a port for Dave to plug into. If it checks out, he'll initiate the launch.
Need some nades. Where the nades at?
Marcus, you know Jen pretty well. Just how angry is she gonna be with us launching this thing?
I'd say somewhere between an ulcer and an aneurysm.
An ulcer and an aneurysm, ow. Can't find any nades. Oh well. What's this? A drop shot. Oh yeah, yeah, yeah. Those are cool. Alright, what am I doing?
Let's get Dave connected to the controls.
Yeah.
It's all yours. Control, you're in. Start the launch sequence.
Pressurized. First stage. Opening silo doors. Error.
Delta, we have an issue. The silo.
knew that seemed too easy.
Bare options.
Always is.
Blastcores aren't going to protect you from an exploding rocket.
All right, then we call it. Let's go.
Hydraulic external power to on.
No. We get that hatch open.
What?
Kid, listen to your old man. You gotta get out of there.
Damn it, we came here to do this, so let's get it done.
Father son problems.
Stay with me.
Ignition, engine one.
God damn it, James.
We've got to learn to stop following you.
Yeah, good luck with that. Let's get that hatch open.
Like father, like son, right?
So what's our plan?
I don't know. There's gotta be a manual override there at the top. Find our way up.
Hold up. Sorry, no.
I got him.
Yeah, buddy.
Hey, Dave, back.
Realize it.
Oh, come on. God damn it, Dan. We can get around. Let's go.
Mine. Sucks to be that guy.
Seconds to launch.
Run.
Hurry!
10 seconds
to launch.
Oh, Dave. Dave!
Punch it!
Dave!
No. Dave's still out there!
Who gives a shit? He's a robot!
How dare you! Yes, Dave!
Lift off.
There she goes. Aw, Dave.
Unbelievable.
Sam, we're ready for extraction.
Ooh, achievement unlocked. Launch the rocket.
How about I see Jin first? I'll calm the storm before you brief her.
I'm sorry, is this Sergeant Phoenix being diplomatic?
You can call her what you want, but we're at war, even if it doesn't feel like it yet. We all have to be on the same page.
Yeah, well, I mean, if you think it'll help, then
sure. Wish you'd have been this willing to listen back at that silo.
Hey, it worked out, didn't it?
Listen, James, word of advice. Stop trying to prove yourself. Just do the job.
Dad, I took a necessary risk.
Necessary means you have no other option. Mm. That wasn't necessary. And you know it.
Ooh.
What was that about? What do you think?
Same thing it's always about.
Hey. You know it's just because he cares, right?
Yeah, well, you know a hell of a lot more about him caring than I would.
Okay, we're just gonna go inside. Come on, Dave.
That was a shitty thing to say.
Yeah. I'm sorry.
The thing is, you two are more alike than either of you want to admit.
That's so true. Like father, like son, right? That little robot just cleaning.
The data is in front of you, Damon.
What? That's it? I thought the new satellite would automatically link to the old ones.
It cannot find them. Without regular scheduling from telecommand, tracking accuracy degrades.
Thanks a lot, Iris.
Your vocal sentiment does not match your words' literal meaning. Thus, you are not actually thanking
Please stop
me.
Talking. So, I still can't find the other Hammer of Dawn satellites. On the plus side, I accidentally invented an AI that understands sarcasm.
Here, that data drive you wanted. Maybe it'll help.
Find lost satellites? I doubt it. But I'll take a look.
Wait, hang on. Did we do all that for nothing?
Oh, it'll fire. But with only one working satellite up, it'll be tough to control the beam.
They've had a few problems.
What kind of problems?
That kind.
Oh, I know I'm gonna regret this.
Yes! Jack!
Everyone!
Jack is back.
Meet the new Jack.
Oh, the new Jack.
When the hell did you have time to build this?
When did I have time to build this? This is what I do. I sit here making stuff you guys don't appreciate and inevitably break.
Okay, so what's different about him?
Whole new range of behaviors. Improved scanning, augmented combat and support modules. He's literally one of a kind.
Nice.
And he's all yours.
Yeah. Oh.
Now, if you'll excuse me, I have a bazillion 40-year-old satellites to find.
Damon, there are only 15 missing satellites.
Thank you,
bazillion.
Iris. More sarcasm to add to your growing library.
Before we begin, Damon, the combat module you brilliantly designed is now ready. My use of brilliantly was intended to be sarcastic. Did I succeed?
Follow me. You'll want to equip this new module ASAP. It'll make Jack combat ready.
Oh, I'm gonna dig this.
Oh, peace out, Dave.
It'll
Holy
give
takeout
Jack,
containers.
I've been calling Flash. It blinds, stuns the enemy.
Photograph of Kilo Squad. Oh. Bear's old squad. I think that was from Judgment. Gears of War Judgment, yeah. An old photograph. Looks like Baird's old squad. On the back it reads Cole, Baird, Sophia, Paddock. Just a bunch of crazy kids getting court-martialed, chasing Karn. P.S. R.A.P. my hairline. Yeah. See, I don't know why we still don't have holograms. Like, it's 2019. What's up with that? We should really have holograms by now. That is a big arm. Holy smokes.
If you want it, install that module.
Yeah, I know. Hang on. I'd love to look around and inspect things. Okay. Let's upgrade Jack and get juked. I see some shinies. Shinies. Oh, it's a map. Oh no, it's a blueprint. Mark III Lancer blueprint. It seems to be a collaborative effort between Marcus and Baird, incorporating several improvements from Marcus's homemade build. The chainsaw is circled in red. What's Baird up to? Full stock. Okay. Interesting. Improve optics. Ooh, are we talking a scope here? Scope? Lancer with a scope. I'm down for that. New ability found. Flash. Jack emits a flash that stuns nearby enemies. Oh, cool. It's going to be very useful. Equipping an ability. Jack can have one assault and one support ability equipped at a time. Nice. What? He's got his own skill tree? That's insane. Where's my skill tree? What the hell? Equipping an ability. Open the Jack menu. The options. Oh, no. Yeah. Highlight the ability you want to equip and press A. Cool. Flash. Jack emits a flash that stuns nearby enemies. Hell yeah. Health upgrades to Jack's health and his ability to heal others. Stealth upgrades for Jack's stealth capabilities. Zapper improve the effectiveness of Jack's zapper. And core enhance Joe's core systems. Nice. I guess I don't have any currency at the moment. This. Of course, I have no currency, no components.
Installed and equipped.
Right.
So, how do we use it?
I'll show you. Over here.
Oh, something else.
Okay. Grab a weapon and get into cover. Then we'll start
one
the
second.
Test.
Trauma record, Marcus Phoenix, casualty name, Marcus Michael Phoenix, ES. Sergeant wounded by enemy mechanism of injury. Amniopodding, accelerated cellular breakdown. Notes, patient remains in good health and grumpy spirits. Had they remained potted for an hour or longer or more, severe and irreversible injuries were likely to have occurred. There is evidence that the encasing fluid was attempting to break down the patient's body at a cellular level. Superficial damage has been done to the face and digestive tract. Patient expected to make a full recovery. Alrighty, good, good. Whoa. Cool. It's got robots building the armor. Yeah, Baird's like the genius of this game. I remember he was an engineer back in the original series, but... Oh, is
now,
this the new one?
Get into cover.
Oh.
Take that.
It's an M-bar sniper rifle. Nice.
Iris, activate Alpha 331.
Certainly, David.
So, say you've got a target that seems awfully comfortable behind cover. Jack's flash ability fixes that. Aim at the DB and activate. See what happens. Target down.
Test sequence complete.
Forgot about this gun.
Now, let's try it again with multiple targets. Iris, activate Alpha 332.
Always gotta wait for it to charge, though.
Damon.
Jack's gotta reroute power between flashes. Once he's recharged, hit him again.
Okay.
Target identified. Unit reloading.
Jack, flash!
Oh, 2-for-1. Nice.
Oh, damn it, just missed.
Commencing reload.
Got it.
Nice work. Feel free to run it again if you want.
Yeah, pretty much got the gist of it.
Test sequence complete.
No offense, JD, but Jack's my new best friend.
I'm very happy for you, for both of you. But now I need you to return your weapons to the weapons locker and get out of here.
Oh, never mind. I was gonna grab ammo.
Are you trying to get rid of us?
Oh, you noticed. Anyway, you can boost Jack's abilities if you find the right components. Before you go see Jin, stop by the armory. They might have one you can borrow.
Oh, we will definitely be doing that.
Good. Now I can get back to work.
What David means to say is that he has more important things to do.
Thank you, Iris. Bluntness is one of Iris's more commendable traits.
Wonder where she gets that from. So, Baird, I know you were kind of mad when Jin shoved you in here. How do you like it?
Oh, I'm enjoying it. The workshop's quiet, peaceful.
Damon is not being truthful. Shortly before you arrived, he was highly critical of the First Minister, referring to her several times as...
Let's not get into specifics, Iris. Also...
The minister, eh?
Why did you tell him that?
I detected genuine personal concern for you in Corporal Diaz's intonation. I thus judged it appropriate to inform her how you truly feel.
Who? Inappropriate sarcasm? Incompetent nurturing instincts? Iris, are you sure you're not secretly my mother?
Oh, that smells less than great.
All right, let's check out this armory.
Damon, you'll be pleased to learn I've located one of the missing...
Baird, sorry, but we should get going.
No worries. Do your thing.
Come on!
Hey, Foz. How's life in Jin's rear echelon treating you?
Foz.
Brilliant. But then we can't all be off on some secret mission.
Oh, yeah?
How'd you hear about that? This is an army, not a monastery.
Yeah, okay. Well, look, we'll just leave you to the very important work of punching machines.
Oh.
And sparring.
Jab.
Hang on a second, shit stick.
Shit stick?
No, shit stick.
I don't know. Maybe a stick made out of shit?
Or a stick used to stir up shit.
All right, fuck off. How about we make this interesting? You and me spar right now.
Ooh,
and how exactly
okay.
is beating you interesting?
Yes or no?
You want in on this?
Pretty sure what's actually being measured here is going to leave me at a distinct disadvantage. Then again, maybe not.
Hilarious. Mm. Are you in or not?
Oh, I'm in.
Come on, man. Let's just grab a jack component and get out of here.
No, this will be fun.
Oh, wow.
How's that fun working out for you?
Try it again, Foss. Come on. Hey, here's the thing, Foss. About to spar with you, but not beat you. It's against their programming, but explain. Shit. False confidence. Quite a bit, actually.
Want some advice, Phoenix?
Nah, I'm good.
Jin does love her golden boys, but never for very long.
See, that was fun.
Would have been more fun if I actually got to play.
All right, man. Now that Foz's fun time's over, can we go find that component?
Gotta tell you, that cheap shot? Chef's kiss, buddy. Chef's kiss.
What's this? Jim noticed the trainees. Lieutenant Foz Chutani has been indefinitely expelled from the biweekly CQB training program. Sparring is an exercise built on trust, mutual respect, and a shared goal of self-improvement. Gears, if you're unable to bring this attitude into our class, train elsewhere. Captain Emmett Lane, head trainer. That's hilarious. So Foz is the hothead. Okay, pretty nice gym. I'd love to work out here. Who's that? Oh. It's an engineer.
Ah, there's the component we're borrowing.
Or stealing.
I prefer borrowing. Indefinitely.
Oh, it's Foz's locker. Order, diligence, what did I say? Purity, labor, honor, loyalty, faith, and humility. He scratched off humility. What a jerk.
Man, Foz left his locker open. Where's a stink bomb when you need one?
Yeah.
Nope. All right, see what it does.
Nice. Found a component. Choose the upgrade you want and hold A to build the upgrade. Make sure you have enough components. So I got one component. Sure, I still can. Oh, maybe this one. Oh, yeah. Jack regenerates health faster. There you go. It's the first one. And I get an achievement. And he's all yours.
I say, awesome. Loving the new Jack. Can't wait to test him out in the field.
Try to contain your excitement. We still have to go to Jin's office.
Yeah.
Banana right there.
Probably had enough alone time with her by now.
That was another component. Ah, crap. No, I need a lot more for these ones. Jesus, that's expensive. Okay, faster recharge on the flash. Increase range of the pulse. That's mostly just for finding enemies. Not really that useful. I'd rather go with the flash. That'd be a good distraction on the field.
Nice.
Enough. You gotta see someone about these headaches.
I will. I promise. After we talk to Jen.
Nothing there. Oh, she walking into a wall. What are you looking at? Chips. Sure. DBI marketing brochure. Damon Baird Industries will build it. Security? No problem. Infrastructure? Sure. Apocalypse? Yeah, we covered that too. Our history. For more than two decades, Damon Baird Industries has been rebuilding the foundations of our civilization. Here are some of the accomplishments we are most proud of. The construction of New Aferia, situated atop the ruins of both Aferia and tectonically unstable Jacinto Plateau. Its construction required an unprecedented union of technological and architectural ingenuity. Completion of the first fully autonomous DB Shepherd unit, marking the beginning of a new era of automation, security, and infrastructural capability. Construction of the first fully enclosed wind wall, decisively ensuring our safety from wind flares. The completion of the first settlement outside the walls of New Aferia, marking the beginning of the Coalition Settlement Program and the beginning of humanity's effort to reclaim Sarah. Nice.
Let me be perfectly clear. When it comes to this weapon, I don't share your optimism.
It's the first time anyone's accused me of optimism.
Yes, well, I'll remind you, your wife refused the idea of bringing the hammer back online. I would have thought you'd respect Anya's wishes.
I'm gonna pretend you didn't say that, for both our sakes.
Anya would have wanted you
to...
You
don't get to talk about her.
That's right, you tell him, Marcus.
If that's what you think, I won't argue.
You and that goddamn fertility program.
A program that gave you your son and mine.
Oh, that's
right. I honor Anya. I loved Anya. Oh.
Her son died too.
I don't care if you believe me. When my program was in its infancy, she came to me. She volunteered. Both times she volunteered. Seeing First Minister Stroud undergo treatment. Do you know how many children are alive today thanks to her? She should be buried here, you know, with the Allfathers. The people need her inspiration.
Your inspiration was my wife.
First Minister, Lieutenant Phoenix and his squad.
Send them in. Ah, Lieutenant. I'm told you had a successful mission.
First Minister, I can explain.
By all means. Explain when Damon Baird superseded me. Explain how launching a Hammer of Dawn satellite doesn't require my explicit approval.
Same page, huh?
Lieutenant, the Hammer of Dawn has taken more COG lives than most of the armies we've opposed. Your father knows this as well as anyone.
It's not the weapons I don't trust, First Minister. It's the people who use them.
Mm-hmm. Guns don't kill people. People kill people.
The Hammer of Dawn will not be brought back online.
Oh, come on. It's such a sweet gun.
That'll be a report on the evacuation of Settlement
2. It's not really a gun, it's more like a targeting system.
Settlement 2 is being evacuated? Why?
There's been activity in the nearby burial site. Chief Carmine, report.
Of course you do.
Slow down.
Mobilize the 4th Division. We'll take command of the reinforcement effort.
Do it. Go.
James, we're getting close. Where do you want me and Kate?
Main gate. Keep anything else from getting inside.
You realize I'm the ranking officer here, right?
And we'll reinforce Carmine at the town hub.
I can't believe we're back here.
We did our duty. You need to get over it.
Get over it.
Such a dick.
Cole, let's see what we're dealing with.
Cole's back. Yes. Cole train, baby. Oh, yeah. Alright guys, I'm just gonna end it there for this stream. Thank you again for joining me on this very first episode of JCAP Plays for my Let's Play series of Gears 5. I'm excited to continue and see what happens next. So hopefully you come back for more. See you soon. Take care.